All I do is black and gray tattoos. I've been using Nocturnal ink for years. Doing black and gray, we don't have to fill in a bunch of color, so your gradations need to be real smooth. It's already pre-mixed with that in mind. I shake it up good, just lay down the numbers from dark to light. It's all there for me. Your lines come out crisp every time. Nocturnal.